swag, just pose for the picture, man. Pedestal so high, bust your nose on the ceiling fan. And all the girls think they wifey tight. Like if I give him some, he might give me icy, right? Nah, I ain't breaking bread for no chick. But take this and get your hair and your toes did. Yeah, the way I'm cold at the moment's cuz they'll be on the world wide web by the moment.
That was a great introduction, I must say.
That's what I'm talking about.
Really great introduction. Give it up for them once again. Give it up for them once again.
Definitely,
seriously.
Definitely. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh my gosh. Yes, man. Chico Wally, they're here with us in Rock and Roll Radio, Youthology Hour. You already know what it is, NMS. We're here. It is a beautiful Wednesday afternoon. Evening, actually. About to be evening, my bad. Mm-hmm. And this is going to be a great show. I'm really looking forward to interviewing you guys.
So am I.
It's just very interesting. And I remember all my years actually watching you guys throughout the Haitian Day parades and every other parade you guys come in. And just you guys tear it up all the time.
All the time.
I'm never surprised. But at the same time, I always expect new stuff at the same time. So it's just really amazing to see you guys here today. And I mean, give it up for yourselves as well. Most definitely. Man, most definitely. So what kind of instruments you guys have, like starting from number one all the way over to the end, actually? Well, I know there are different kinds of African drums here.
The drums we have here, these are djembe.
Okay.
That's a djembe, and the two here is dundu.
Okay.
And the two drums we brought today.
Cool.
We have a lot. All of these ones we are using today for the performances we have.
Okay. Wow, I'm with it.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Word up. So, how long have you been running as an organization, I must ask?
Chico Wally's been around Rockland County now since 2003.
Okay.
We started as a group that just really wanted to dance, a group of women, older women like myself.
Mm-hmm.
And we brought a teacher up from New York City because there was no one here in the county that was able to teach us.
Right.
And so we started in January, and we took the classes. And then in April, people started asking me, well, what do you have for children?
Right.
So at that particular point in time, we decided, okay, let's try and run a class for students, for little ones.
Mm.
And we had no money.
Oh, no
we
doubt.
We still have no money.
No, but that's how it starts, though.
But
yeah.
Nevertheless, what we tried to do is I went and I found a young man who is still in the county. I guess you guys know him, Arthur Lord.
Yes. Yeah. I'm very familiar with Arthur Lord.
He actually came on the show before.
I heard. So, Arthur, I said, if you, in fact, play for us, because he said, I play the drums. He heard us one day with a boombox, really, trying to teach the children.
Yes, he does
and
his thing,
so
man.
He said, well, I know how to play the drums. I love the drums. So I said, well, look. He said he didn't have one. I said, look, if you let me buy you a drum, will you play for us?
Right.
And he said, Okay. All right. And so we started with the children. We had our first concert, which we call Extravaganza. Okay. Chico Wally. African Dance Extravaganza, and that comes around usually in the fall, September, October, November, and we started. We had our first performance,
and it's been going on strong since.
And our first actual performance for a school was at, I want to say it was at Elmwood or one of the schools around there, Fleetwood, one of those. So. And we've been doing it ever since.
Yeah, you guys have an amazing set of players, and I must admit, seriously, because I remember performing like right after you guys, and it's just like after seeing the Dynamite performance, I'm intimidated at the same time. I'm like, how should I start this off? Like, they just killed it in front of the whole audience, and I gotta come up with something different. But it's very beautiful, and I know you guys done a lot of stuff for the Freedom Academy, if I'm not correct, as well. Strongly for the little kids in there, and teaching them how to be active in the dancing and the drumming.
Right.
And it's perfect. You know, it's also, I think it's a very good teaching tool, and also very that's the other word. It's not registering in my head right now, but it's
also educational too. Because then you know, and you're understanding, like, you know, you trace back to your roots, like, you know, where it all started, you
and
know
where the
saying?
Rhythm came and from.
Yeah, you know, I mean, it's not. Yeah, you know, it's not just. Like, look, we're doing this, you know.
It's deeper than what we're listening to.
It's deeper.
I mean? It's deeper than what we always, you know. So, it's really good.
It's about teaching young people about their heritage,
right.
About their pride.
Mm-hmm. Proud of it.
Where they come from in, you know, the motherland.
Right.
And it's not just, we do more than dance and drum.
Great.
We have a couple of other programs, in particular, Rites of Passage for Young Men.
Okay.
And in that program, we actually do a leadership training module, and it's a full year.
Wow.
The children learn about African countries and tribes and traditions, and at the end they have what we call a daba.
Okay. Oh, that's deep.
It's to show the community who these young people are.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
So it's Chico Wally has evolved into something really phenomenal and something that is educational for the entire community.
Right.
Let me take a minute to introduce you.
Okay, yeah, I was going to say, yeah,
definitely,
introduce
definitely.
People. Yeah, introduce okay. everybody.
All right. I'm sharing the chair with Mr. Jalen Johnson, and he's one of our younger drummers.
He was phenomenal, by the way.
Okay. He was doing his thing. And then I'll go down to the end there, and that's Morgan Greenstreet. Morgan's been with us for about a year now. He's a master drummer.
I can tell.
He went with us to Ghana last year when we spent the summer in Ghana.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you guys traveled.
Sounded great.
And
sounded
that's
great.
Gabriel Roxbury. Gabriel's also one of my junior master drummers. And he was with us also last year in Ghana.
Yep.
And last but not least, and the artistic director, the person of Chico Wally, and that's Jerry Kawashi Jikoto.
Wow, that's beautiful.
I'm Nana Ya Oforiwa Amafo.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'm the queen mother of Bipasi in
okay.
Ghana.
Oh,
right.
Wow.
But my name also is Alexandrina Dixon.
Okay.
And I'm the chairperson and founder of Chico Wally.
Great. Very interesting. It gets deeper than ever.
It's a great pleasure to have you guys on the show. Most
it really
definitely.
Is, man.
Thank you. I'm
just curious, like, what was the experience like in Ghana and traveling, just traveling period from, you know?
Well, this last trip was actually phenomenal. We took 26 people with us, and we visited from one end of Ghana to the very northern end up near Burkina Faso. We did a lot of sightseeing. That's when I was made queen mother also of the village. And it was great because we got a chance to see a lot of different things. And maybe some of the young people, I think Javon is out there in the audience. So, Javon, come on up. Javon is a graduate of our Rites of Passage program, and he also went to Ghana with us. Ludmilla, come on. So talk to him a little bit about the experience that you had.
Yeah. Let us know the experience you had in Ghana and just traveling throughout the Gold Coast and just really, you know, just let us know your experience.
Well,
you can get to the mic if you want.
When we went to Ghana, we had a great experience. We had a performance in Accra with, what was the name of the group, Mr. J?
Januba.
With Januba. Uh-huh. And about 14 of the dancers in Chico Wally danced. We went to many places. The one place I loved the most was a place called Mole Motel, where we went to a state park in Ghana.
Wow.
And we had lots of fun. And now, let's talk about the Rites of Passage program.
Well, okay.
I'm a graduate of the Chico Wally Rites of Passage program for young black men.
That's cool. That's a good title right there.
That's a good look right there.
That's a good title right there.
I had 5 awards. I won a bike. I had the speech award, so I'll be the talker for the next ceremony.
Oh,
man. It's really big.
And it's very good for the people of Spring Valley.
No, it is. It's very good. It's very good, man. Most kids your age, man, they're either, yeah. This is you're really fortunate right now. I'm wow. That's amazing. That's really beautiful. Mm-hmm. I'm glad.
And Latika, where's Latika? Come on up, Latika.
Wow, this is really interesting. Trust me, like wow.
Yep.
I've been in Chico Wally for 3 years now, and last year I went to Ghana on a scholarship, and I had the privilege to perform with the group that Mr. Jerry has in Ghana, and I like that experience. We went all the way to northern Ghana and went to the Mole Motel and went to Safari. The kind of people that I enjoyed the most.
Wow.
And and we went sightseeing the tour, and we actually visited the places, the river, the last bath where the slave had their last bath before they crossed, they were shipped to America.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes. And we went to the Elmina Castle, where we visited the dungeon, the cell, and they separated the male from the females, and yeah, that was a great experience for me.
Wow, that's really humbling right there.
Wow.
Yeah.
And this is Latika, and Latika, tell them how many times you've gone to Ghana with Chico Wally.
Twice.
Wow.
Tell about your experience.
Well, the second time, I pretty much liked the most because, well, there was one time I went to a hotel and I had to wake up and there was an elephant right outside.
Oh. Wow, I bet you that was pretty shocking.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. You can just talk into it, actually. Talk into it. Okay. Sorry about that. Yeah. Just let her know the whole experience. That's crazy. Elephant, like, outside the hotel, though? Like,
wow. I don't know. I couldn't do it.
I'd freak out. Like,
I don't know. Like,
man, I can't believe it.
Like, you know.
Had the tusks and everything.
Oh, God.
After, we went on, like, around the park, and we saw chimps, monkeys, the same elephant again, and that's it.
Okay.
And 2 more people, I want to know if they want to talk about it. In fact, 3 more people in the room. Gabriel, Miss Colette, and Miss Benita. Would y'all like to say anything right quick? Come on up, and then we're going to dance for you all.
Okay.
Definitely.
Looking forward to a great performance.
We're looking forward to, definitely.
So, like I said, 26, and of course, Mr. Jerry took us home.
Oh, okay.
That's his home.
Hi, I'm Gabriel Roxbury, and I went to Ghana with them. It's like a whole nother planet. You'll never really understand. You will never understand until you go. It's just an amazing experience. And no true New Yorker would survive in Mole.
Yeah.
Definitely not. Because we're used
I like how they said that because
it's true.
We're,
it's true.
We're more into
I can't
shopping it's malls true. And stuff. Yeah.
I'm Anita Roxbury, and I've been with Chico Awali for about 4 years now. Wow. And I've always dreamt of going to Africa many years ago, but as you know, life happens and you put your dreams on hold and they disappear.
Yeah.
And I started dancing with Chico Awali about 4 years ago, and I came in just to exercise. I didn't want to perform, didn't want to do anything, but they kept asking, do you want to perform? And I finally said, yeah. And I've been performing ever since then. But I had the privilege of going to Africa, and that awoke a dream that had been dead for so many years. I am forever grateful for Miss Drina, Chico Awali, Jerry, and the most surreal thing that happened was I am not a professional dancer. Mm. And last year, we did a dance drama called Ya Asantua, and Jerry had me to play the lead role. Wow. The amazing part was when we went to Africa, we danced with professional African dancers.
Oh, that's a hell of a
how did that feel?
Wow, yeah, yeah.
You know what? Like, I have never. I hear people all the time on TV saying surreal. I'm like, what is surreal?
Yeah, exactly.
Surreal. Uh-huh. I understand what the word surreal means. And again, thank God. Thank Miss Drina, Jerry. And you guys, God bless you. And keep your dreams alive. Don't let them die. If you have them.
We gotta go out there.
Definitely.
Definitely.
Hi, my name is Colette Fournier, and I have the pleasure of being involved with my African dance family, Chico Awali, and that was actually my fifth time to Africa, to the motherland. I'd been to Senegal and Mali three times before. Wow. And so this was my second trip to Ghana with Chico Awali. I'm a photographer by trade, so the best thing I could say is to come and look at my images when I have various shows around Rockland County. Mm. And I'm actually putting together several PowerPoint presentations so that I could talk about the experiences.
No problem. Awesome.
Death. But
definitely. Yeah,
yeah. It's www.kamoinge.com. ColetteVFournier.html. And Kamoinge is K-A-M-O-I-N-G-E. Mm. But it was each time we went to Ghana with Chico Awali were two separately totally different experiences.
Wow.
And I have to agree with the kids when they say that they saw that elephant. The kids came on to my door that morning and they said, Miss Colette, the elephants are here. And there was a really big chance that we weren't going to get to see those elephants. And I think those elephants just came to see us specially. Wow. Thank you.
Wow. Oh, man.
Definitely now. Yeah, yeah. We really, oh my God.
Yeah, no, we really got to go out there.
Africa sounds fun, Lucky. I'm telling you. We're gonna
travel all the different countries, travel throughout the whole continent, you know?
Yep.
Actually, but yeah, Ghana, I always wanted to go first because I'm very interested. I love jewelry too as well. I go to the Gold Coast. But we just called for a little short break, and then we're going to come back with an amazing performance by the Chico Awali. And they're going to do it. They're going to do it for very well. Rock and Roll Radio, NMS Utology Hour. You already know what it is. Perfect.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, we back. We back. Definitely,
man.
Definitely.
Well, definitely back with that one, man.
Definitely, man.
Wow.
You so guys ready for a performance? You guys ready for a performance? Yo, you got dumb. I'm trying to go. Woo, man. I have those moments where I just start, you know, mumbling. Because it's like it's like really an honor to like really interview you guys and
yeah, I didn't know it is
display and hear you guys' stories. It's great.
You to know go behind saying? The scenes, you know, a little
definitely
bit,
and see and learn about it. You know,
it's. Yeah.
And for those watching, you know what I'm saying, please call 845-353-2910. Definitely give a shout out to these guys right here. Everybody, they, you know what I'm saying, yeah, this is a really great.
They've been putting on for Rockland County for years. They've been putting on for a long time. And
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? If you got any questions for them, just feel free to call that number. Once
exactly.
again, 845-353-2910.
And this is the second
Afrocentric
program that we've.
Oh, yeah.
Right, right.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It is. It is. Very rare for our show. It is. It's a good treat, and
this
a lot of people.
Y'all, this is for everybody. That's
a lot
watching.
Of people should watch. You know, this is very serious. You know what I'm saying? This is, you know, something that people should really sit time and just enjoy
and embrace. You know?
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly.
It gets deeper than hip hop. Mm-hmm. Exactly. It's deeper than anything that we've done.
This is actually what built the craft.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? This is the start of it. You know, rhythm and oh, we gotta call
okay,
it right now.
Cool. Okay, all right. There you go. Yes. Now we're on the song. There you go. Rock and Roll Radio. You live and direct. Hello. Hello.
Yeah. Hello.
Hey.
Yeah. How's it going?
I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Who are we speaking with?
This is Fena. Calling from all the way in Africa, Ghana.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. We got a caller from Africa, from Ghana. That's what I'm talking about. Shout out
to
Africa. Definitely.
Shout out to Ghana, too. Shout out to the whole Gold Coast. You know what I'm saying? Most definitely. So, most definitely, who you want to shout out? Who you want to give a shout out to?
I want to give a shout out to the whole Chikuwawali, especially Taylor and Jerry the Master Drum, my brother, and to all the members of Chikuwawali.
No problem, all right. No, but no problem.
Definitely, for sure, for calling in, man.
Yeah, sorry.
Thanks. Thank you so much. We're gonna go to the next caller. Most definitely.
Most
and,
definitely.
Yeah, that was cool.
Mhm.
Wow. We're gonna get another caller.
Yeah. Most
definitely. That was
wow. So yeah, I mean, all right. What's next? What are we thinking about right now? I'm trying.
I want to see a performance.
Actually,
I don't know
about
you.
Too, because like we have something in my mind real quick.
That's what I want to see. That'd be most. Yeah. All right. So we're about to. Everybody sit tight. You know, whoever's watching right now, everybody sit tight.
Enjoy the view.
It's gonna be nice.
Hey, special treat for y'all, man. Most definitely. Once again.
Thank you.
Watching, man, please definitely just embrace this. Just
exactly
just take
embrace
this.
This take this,
you know what I'm saying? This is this is real stuff here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, this is, yeah, the roots.
Exactly. Wow, that was really cute.
Thank you. Please, please wow. give it up for Chiku Awali.
Please.
That was a real performance. Giant. That was a real performance.
Wow. I eat up myself.
That dance was called Sente.
Okay.
It looks like a lot of fun.
Yeah. Explain a little bit about that dance too. I'm
curious. I'm gonna let Jerry talk about that dance. Jerry, tell them a little bit about Sente.
Sente is a dance from Guinea.
Okay.
It's a circumcision dance.
Oh, Guinea. Okay.
Yeah, it's mostly performed when the young child is circumcised, and the community come together to rejoice with them, and then they perform Sente, and Sente is just a circumcision dance from Guinea.
Yeah,
that's good. Wow. That's crazy.
Wow, well, definitely.
And next, we're going to do some music for you, give our musicians a time to rest.
No doubt, no doubt.
We'll come back with Guinea Fire. So our musicians, will do.
Definitely. Oh, we got a caller. Oh,
okay.
Rock and Roll
Radio, you live and direct.
Hi, yes. My name is Jackie Chambers, and I'm calling to give big up to Chiku Awali.
Oh! Wow, most definitely. We appreciate the call.
Wait a minute. I want to say big up to Miss Drina, who's the director. Big up to Jerry, the drummer. To my two daughters, Alea Chambers and Olivia Chambers, they're the two youngest daughters in the group. Love you guys. Have fun.
They sure will. Thank you for calling in.
You're welcome. Bye.
Bye-bye. Most definitely. Wow. I can only imagine the rehearsal.
Oh, my God. Oh, we got another caller.
Hi, this is Sharon Burns, and I'm calling to tell my daughter, Latika, how great she's doing, and the rest of the dance troupe.
Hey, Miss Sharon!
Yeah, thank you for calling in, most definitely. We appreciate the support.
Wow.
Thanks. Great job, guys.
we tried over here. They called. So many calls coming at the same time.
Yeah, that, I hear it going. Yo, it's great.
This is how it is. This is the fun part.
Rock and Roll Radio, you live and direct.
Hi, it's me again. I'm calling all the way from Africa, Ghana.
We got another Ghana caller.
Who is it?
State your name again, caller.
Senna.
Who would you like to shout out?
I want to give a big shout out to the whole fantastic Wally. Oh, yeah.
Most definitely. For sure, for calling in. Thank you for calling in. Most definitely. Thank you for the support. We definitely appreciate it.
Okay, let's play now.
Yes.
All right, bye. Let's go. Yes.
Oh my God.
I'm feeling it. I don't know if you. I'm feeling it.
I'm enjoying it too. My,
I'm feeling it.
I. Wow.
Yes, man. On Rockland World Radio Youthology Hour, man. This is it right this here. Is this is this is where it's at, man. Youthology Hour is it right now? I'm telling you. Woo!
I can only imagine the rehearsal, like I said.
Yeah, like rehearsal is probably like fun too, cause yo, like I see the vibes and the energy from like from the dancers themselves, not just the audience, like the dancers themselves, like they feel like. Yeah, they feel, and it's like it's so much fun. It looks like fun.
Yeah, like you know what I'm saying? Tempted to bop my head and feel and tap my feet and just you know really get into it.
You know,
and most definitely, I remember like back when I was camp counseling in the Freedom Academy and doing the younger youth, and we was I forgot who the people, but we had like a whole bunch of kids and they were dancing and doing the same thing, and we was just you know. It was discipline.
Yeah.
It was helping them to shape them and look at something different.
I see.
Just go around and start trouble. You know, it was different. It was
exactly.
Getting them out of
Keep
trouble.
Keep kids out perfect. Of trouble, which is a good
it
thing.
It was a perfect teaching tool. So, really, most definitely, you should look into that. You know, people should look into.
Definitely. You know, better your
it's
life.
It's really relaxing and cleansing, but at the same time, you can have fun and enjoy. And, you know, even when you, even if you're. Yeah, it's just for anybody. This is for everybody.
Exactly.
So that's what that is. I mean, most definitely here.
So, we're going to do two more pieces for you. We're going to call it an evening.
Great.
The next piece that we're going to do is the finale that we did with our dance drama, which is Rudo and Jamoki.
Okay.
Rudo and Jamoki, of course, is the our take on Shakespeare, Romeo and Juliet.
Okay.
So we're going to do the finale of that. These are after, of course, the sad ending of the lovers.
The tragedy.
The tragedy, that's right. And we're going to end with Triba. And Triba is also a dance from Guinea. And it's pretty much a celebration dance. I think I got that right? And you have another phone call.
Oh, yeah.
Let's answer that right quick because we only have about another 10, 15 minutes left of the show.
Radio, you live and direct.
Hello?
Hello?
This is James Burns, Latika Burns' brother.
Can you repeat yourself, sir?
I'd like to give a shout out. Oh, what's up, Quincy?
Oh, what's good? Who is this? Who are we speaking with?
James.
Oh, hey, what's up?
James? I'm here to shout my little sister, Latika.
Latika!
Okay,
well, definitely. Thank you for calling in. Thank you for the support, most definitely.
All right, welcome.
All right.
Okay, I give you the finale for Rudo and Jamoki, and from there we're going to go straight into Triva. Thank you for letting us come.
Oh, you're welcome. The pleasure is ours.
Oh, you guys, are welcome to come anytime.
The pleasure is ours. Thank you very much. Okay,
a great show today. It was definitely a great show. Chico Wally, everybody.
Definitely.
Oh my God.
Explosive.
Yes. Energy in the room. Energy in the room. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
We would have came out there, but
you know what it is.
I'm too fly.
You know what it is. Your boy Lil Q, Aviator Boss Dawn, man. RL Click. Shouts out to Mountain Dog Entertainment. Youthology Hour. You know what it is.
Every single Wednesday from 7 to 8.
On the hour.
If you ain't on it, I don't know what you're doing. Exactly. I really don't know what you're doing right now.
Especially after today. I mean, you see all this energy. You know what I'm saying?
So much energy. Oh my gosh. So much kinetic energy.
Definitely. Yeah, and everybody, exactly. There's 49 seats available. Please come down and watch. You will definitely enjoy this.
We won't disappoint.
We definitely do not.
All the time.
And definitely, right quick. Oh, what was, I forget it. It's all right.
Let it out.
It slipped my mind. It'll come back some other time. You know? Yeah, but definitely. Yes. All right, cool. Man, definitely. Youthology Hour, man. Definitely.
NMS Youthology Hour like that. We gone.
Any words you got to say?
Oh,
Definitely.
Oh, no, we're going to. That's a must. No, that's going to go on our website.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Check on the Youthology page website. You'll see it right on MountainDogEntertainment.com. It'll be streamed on there, so everybody can come check it out. Definitely. This was a great show. Yeah. I enjoyed it.
I enjoyed it personally.
Definitely.
It was great. Definitely. Most definitely.